and tired of sitting through these lives for 2 hours just for them to make one point.
I've been here for 12 hours.
I've been here 2 weeks.
I've been here since I was 14.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
God damn it, come on. Wrap this shit up. Let's go. God damn it, let's go.
What is up, you guys? What is T? I'm your girl Ono, and welcome to Pop-Up News, where you can get the latest news from this sector on the fly. So, if you have not heard about it by now, which I'm quite sure that you have, Sean Bradley just got finished with a live that was titled, Is This My Karma? Now, he has a question. He wants to know, who lied to Rick? And it seems as though he's under the impression that Harley Q and Mimi, checking fake hoes, have jump-started Rick Reed. However, if you were around the other day, you know that Rick Reed got jump-started when he heard that comment as far as black people acting ratchet and ghetto, and he wants to know how Sean Bradley can say that when he displays some of the same behavior sometimes in his life. SB Sean Bradley also stated that after Rick Reed came to his platform and left the comment that he was acting like an Uncle Tom, he then went to Sean's Patreon and donated $5. Sean said that he then thanked Rick for the money and then he hit the block button. And after Sean completed his live, girl, Mimi went live, Treasy went live, Rick Reed went live, Harley went live. Oh my God. I was spinning in circles, so I went over to Mimi's first, and Mimi stated that during the live, not only was she in the chat, but she was also hitting up Sean's phone. And Mimi wanted to know why Sean had so much energy when it pertained to Harley and herself, but did not have that same energy for Rick. Now, what you have to understand is that in Sean's live, he also stated that he does not argue with women. But at the same time, he does exude this specific type of energy that makes you want to push back. So after that, I went on over to Treacy's, and she stated at this point, anybody can get it. Anybody can get the hammer. She's just sick of playing games, period. And then after that, I hopped on over to Rick's, and Rick stated that he didn't come for Club Chat. Club Chat came for him, and he has never been a fan because he finds Club Chat to be a whole damn snooze fest. And last but not least, Harley, my Harley, stated, honey, I was waiting on you at the damn door. Harley also stated that after the comment was made that there was Club Chat and then there was the real Club Chat, that she's had a problem with things ever since. And she did not appreciate the fact that people were only being featured when they could be used for their advantage and what they are able to do. Now, all four of them stated that Sean Bradley likes to use women to his advantage, and then when they are no longer windmilling for him and no longer useful to him, he disposes them. That's when the support stops, the sharing the video stops, the super chat stops, the Cash App stops, and he completely stops saying your name. Now, let me know what you all think about the situation down below in the comment section. Again, I'm your girl Ono. As always, if you like what I'm kicking out, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. You want pizza?